steak, sirloin tenders.
Good night.
Good night, my ass. Get up. Hey, how did you guys get here? How did you get here? How did you get attached to me? Where did you come from? Who's your master? Who's your god? Tell me. How long have you been attached to me? Do birds have corona? Do birds have coronavirus? Who's your master? Answer me. Who is the entity? How many are there? How many guys are there? And women? Talk to me, baby. I love you. How long will you be with me? Don't call me Dick. How long will you be with me? Answer me. Are you having fun? Do you like it? What do you think? What do you want for dinner? Come on, tell me, what's up? Do you guys want a drink? Do you want a drink of water? Come and get it. Did you get your drink? You got guys gotta quit being mean. Where did you come from? All right, that's Buddy. You can see this white line running through the center of the orb. This is amazing to me. I love it. I had shut the camera down, turned it back on, and it was there. And it moved by so quickly that I didn't really pay attention to it until after I reviewed it. And man, I love it. And I took screenshots, and there appears to be a face along with that image inside the orb. As it travels, the faces change up. There's two faces there, one with it sticking his tongue out. That's probably Buddy. He might not like me. I have no real idea. I just hold on and go for a ride. And then how they change things, and it's like I'm possessing them. It's good to know that I'm not possessed, and it's a freedom of choice. Anyway, thanks a lot for being there. Peace.
Yeah, that's good.